the stuff. Harbor Freight, $17. Beading mandrels, whatever size you want. Stainless steel. Bead release. Get that on Amazon with the mandrels. And definitely a flat graphite scrap glass. You have that. I know you have that. And your kiln for annealing. You want to set that at 1111. Just make your bead and put it in the kiln. Make your bead, put it in the kiln. And when you're done, set it on anneal. Let it chill. Wait, I'm not fired up. Let's do that. So you want to get your flame, the blue tip there, where it's not all distorted when you have too much. Turn it down until you get a defined blue tip in the middle blue tip. And you know, we're using a $15 torch, so do your best. We got our bead release on there, make sure that's warm. I'm just gonna feed this to the mandrel. So we wanna have some extra that's warmed up, ready to melt. And then we kind of touch it on there. Spin the mandrel. Oopsies. But see, you can fix things like here. Let's get in there. Let's fix this. Pull that off. No, that's a little empty. Let's put a little more blue over here. I think I'm going to even it out and go around one more time. Spinning the mandrel. Red hot. Or orange. Then it, you can bend it a little bit. Okay? Now let's add purple and blue. It's an interesting combination. Okay. Try to burn the opposite of the dichro side first. Just to get the dichro and the direct flame less as possible. That's all. So far I haven't burned any out. So maybe this torch doesn't get that hot, and that would be great for us. Okay, so make sure your dichro up. Touch it on there, right? Then kind of pull it if you want it thinner. That could be an interesting bead situation here. So I'll be blue and purple. This definitely I want to smash. There. Stretch it. I like to make galaxy-like type things. Put my head up in the cosmos. You just kind of paint with it. You can do all sorts of weird things. don't know. Do we want to put this one for me? I love this color. See, look at that. That's such a decor strip. Spiral Galaxy. Oh, baby. I like it a lot. Red hot right now, but, Tommy Blue. See, this glass isn't made for, porch work. Get it on the mantle. Normally, just to save that little rainbow piece on there. It's been thicker. You feel it loosen. So many things to focus on, really. You can make a fishing lure, like to zap that away so there's not stringers. It's done. Skippy. Pull away, Skippy. This is a sizzle stick I got like 10 years ago. Bullseye sale. I didn't know what to use it for. Let's see what happens here. I like that it has all the colors in it. Maybe it makes a little fresh out.